So you want to take the best progress photo possible. I have some tips for you on how you could do that. Get yourself a tripod and make sure you get one that has a phone mount on here. I always try to line it up about 1.5 to 2 inches off of this line right here on the floor. If you just swipe up, you'll see the lightning bolt, which we all know as the flash, over to the left. So we want to force the flash on so we always get the same light. All the way to the right, you'll see that clock. I always use the 10-second timer. Take the photo. You'll see the timer down in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Start flashing quicker. Boom, that's my photo. I take that photo every morning. Just stand straight, my arms by my side. No flexing, not a lot. We hit the edit button, bring up our crop screen. Pinch and zoom to get yourself in the same position every time. And now what I do, I make sure that those grid lines are on my nips. So there you go, that's my photo every day.